Yeah, we had a real good guy on. The guys worked their tails off. Whatever reason, the last 2 weeks we've had no luck. Weird stuff happening. Today in practice, we went through a few MSD boxes, wiring. I got two left. I know we had a good car, and we'll go off the lead here, and I don't know if we got loose or what, but looking to come down a little bit, we made contact, it's fun, and we got back up to the field. From lap one, I had zero brakes, so I'm kind of lucky we finished up here. I mean, absolutely no brakes at all, so that hurt us, but I'll take care of what we had to come through today.
Unbelievable day. Exactly what happened. We got loose up there in turn number three. Who needs practice, right?
Yeah, no, practice is good. You need to know what your guys are doing. It's just unfortunate. I wish we had brakes. I think we did all right for zero brakes. So.
Absolutely, man. Great run. Nice job. John McKenzie comes home in third. As the point that tight.
Good.
Robbie, good enough. Man, oh man. Oh, so close. Things just go away from me right there at the end.
Dad's driving crazy.
Yeah,
well.
Get out front.